Today I'll show you how to use your HTC Windows phone as a mobile hotspot. All you need to do is first go into settings and then select internet sharing just down the bottom and turn it on. It'll automatically be set up so you can connect devices straight away. But if you want to change any of the settings on the phone, just hit setup down the bottom. It's as easy as that.